10 ways to make a man fall in love with you instantly. You know how to attract a guy's attention, but do you know how to make him want to go out with you? Find out how to make a man fall in love with you using these simple steps. It's easy to attract a guy and make him like you. The hard part is knowing how to make a man fall in love with you. You don't have to change yourself or pretend to be dumb just to make a man you like feel comfortable around you. If you really want to make a man fall in love with you, you need to understand men and their ways, and use it to your advantage. How to make a man fall in love. Use these 10 tips and you'll see how easy it can be to connect with a man and make him desire you. And what's the best part? Well, you really don't need to change a thing about yourself. Number 1. Dress attractively. Men are visual, and women know this better than anything else. When you're out with a man you like, dress your best. If you see him grinning widely or taking discreet glances at your attire, you know you've hit the nail. But dressing attractively doesn't just stop working its magic there. If he sees other men staring at you or admiring you, it'll only make him desire you more. Men are extremely competitive when it comes to wooing women. Win the attention of other men in the room, and the man you like will do anything to get more attention from you. And of course, he'll realize how lucky he is to be with you. Number 2. Be pleasant and smile often. Men can't ever resist a cute smile. And if you can be pleasant and warm when you're with him, he'll love you for it. If you want to know how to make a man fall in love with you, tuck your hair behind your ear as you answer an awkward question, blush a bit when you're being complimentary, and laugh at his jokes even if you've heard it before. If a guy is attracted to you, he'd obviously want to impress you with his funny, heroic tales. By reassuring him that you're having a nice flirty time, you'd make him feel better about himself. And a man always loves a woman who can make him feel like a better man. Number 3. Don't be rude. Men are completely put off by rude or arrogant women. If you can be rude to your date or even a waiter, he wouldn't be able to help but wonder if it's only the tip of the rude iceberg. Men definitely love a woman who can take a stand, but if it's in the form of arrogance, he'd stay a mile away from falling in love. Number 4. Connect with him intellectually. Flirty conversations are sweet and cute, and the man you like will love the fact that he's able to make you blush and go pink. But all flirting and no seriousness can get boring after a while. On your dates together, try and connect with him intellectually now and then. Speak to him about his career goals, his ambitions and aspirations, and let him see that he can actually have a meaningful life-altering conversation with you. Number 5. Work your eye contact. It's been seen that romantic eye contact can actually make two people fall in love with each other in no time. The next time you're having a conversation with him, stare deeply into his eyes as he talks to you. You can smile or flirt, but every time your eyes meet, let the eye contact linger even if both of you aren't exchanging words. It makes the guy feel warm and fuzzy, and would definitely stir his heart. Number 6. Lingering soft touches. If there's ever a way of knowing how to make a man fall in love with you and be a flirty tease at the same time, this is it. Men can't resist a lingering woman's touch. The next time you're with him, be it clasping palms, hugging each other goodbye, or just crossing the street, let your touch linger softly for a moment longer than necessary. Your touch would be incredibly exciting for the man you like, and you'll spark a romantic chemistry in no time. Read, How to Flirt with a Guy. Want to take this up a notch? Wear soft or satiny fabric when you go out on a date with the guy you like. He would have a hard time keeping his hands off you. Number 7. Don't be easily available. This is tricky, but it's definitely a great way to make a man fall in love with you. When you're in love with someone, you obviously want to be with that person and spend more time with them. But when you can't be with the person you like, you end up missing the person a lot more. Once you know the guy likes you a lot too, try to skip an occasional date now and then. While it's important to spend a lot of time together until the guy falls in love with you, it's equally important to give some space now and then to make sure he understands how special you are, and how much he really needs you. Number 8. Show off your talents. If you want to know how to make a man fall in love with you, learn to surprise him with your talent. He may like you for the person you are, but to completely make him fall for you, you have to let him know that you're a bundle of happy surprises, waiting to be explored. Show off your talent and awe him with the things you do, be it at a karaoke bar or while dancing or even while karting or playing the piano. Give him a chance to see your talent and admire you for the awesome person you are. Number 9. Don't always agree with him. Compatibility is of great essence in a happy relationship. But you don't always have to accept what the guy says or do what he wants to do. Sometimes, a minor disagreement can take him off guard, but it'll make him respect your opinions a lot more. Remember, a man likes to flirt with a fun girl and have a serious conversation with an intellectual girl. Give him the best of both worlds, and seriously, how can he not fall in love with you? Number 10. Don't let him know you've fallen for him. Men love the chase of a good romance. They take time to fall in love, but when they do, men fall hard in love. To understand how to make a man fall in love with you, you need to know the stages of love for men. Read, How Men Fall in Love. Let the guy you like know that you like him a lot, but never let him know that you've fallen head over heels for him. Always make him wonder about how serious you are, and let him be the first one to make the move into a serious relationship. The longer the chase, the more he would want you. But at the same time, push him away too often, and he'll give up on the chase. Play hard to get, and yet, warm up to him often. You really don't have to change a thing about who you are to figure out how to make a man fall in love with you. All you need is patience, a pinch of panache, and the perfect balance of affection and playing hard to get. These 10 tips on how to make a man fall in love with you can definitely help you work your magic and make the guy you like fall for you, just as long as you read the signs and make the right move. So are you looking for love? Or do you want to improve your relationship? Look no further. Join our Facebook group at www.facebook.com/groups/romantic.relationship. Please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more of our videos, and like us on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and Instagram. Also visit our website at www.romanticrelationship.com.